Charlotte Johnson's love of dance has taken her to some of the brightest stages in the country, working alongside some of the world's most renowned choreographers.
When I did move back home about 2.5 years ago, I had started a family, and so being in New York City, I didn't want to raise my kids in the city. I wasn't raised there.
Dance opened up a world of possibilities and experiences for Johnson. Now that she's returned home, she wants to share that enthusiasm with a new generation of performing artists.
I always said to myself, if I'm going to teach dance or if I'm going to teach school in the system, I would prefer to be doing this, you know, teaching dance, giving back in that way.
Johnson demands a lot of her students at Johns Hopkins Middle School, where she works as the director of their dance program. But her class appreciates the structure.
I came here and I realized, oh wow, ballet is really fun. It's really hard and demanding. I really like to push myself.
Johnson is an alumnus of Johns Hopkins and the Pinellas County Center for the Arts at Gibbs.
I'm really glad that she did go, because the Gibbs auditions come here because of her, because she went, so she wants us all to try out for Gibbs. So I think that's really helpful that we can actually do the audition in the studio, and she went to Gibbs, so she kind of knows what they're looking for.
Not all of Johnson's students want to pursue dance at PCCA or elsewhere, and their dance instructor says that's okay, as long as they discover something they are passionate about.
They sometimes don't know what they want or if this is, you know, somewhere they want to go, but I'm there to help them realize that, hopefully bring that out of them and have them set their own goals, and then me help them reach those goals.
Johnson's own ambitions helped earn her a spot at the prestigious Juilliard School in New York. After graduation, she danced with several prominent dance companies, a fact that is sometimes lost on middle school students.
I think we forget about that sometimes because she's just like our teacher. But sometimes when she'll like talk about it, we'll be like, oh yeah, you actually did do that. You actually did go to all these places. So it's kind of like, oh, maybe I'll be like that one day.
Returning to the place that helped Johnson get her start has fostered a love of dancing in new ways that's benefiting her and the students who could one day fill her shoes.
It's hard for me to not be passionate about what I do. It's like it has been and is still my entire life. When I leave here, I'm teaching dance or choreographing something or dance with my kids at home. It's just, it's who I am, it's what I am. And so I appeal to that student that's hungry, that wants it.